The first Corvette was designed by Hurley Earl in 1953 and was named after a small maneuverable warship. The Z06, first introduced in 2005, is from the sixth generation and is the performance model featuring an improved larger engine and an aluminum frame. Featuring lightweight titanium intake valves and connecting rods in its 7.0-liter aluminum block V8 and technologies gleaned from the Corvette Racing Factory program, class winner in 6 out of the last 10 years at the prestigious 24 Hours of Le Mans, the Z06 is the lightest Corvette of them all. The six Corvettes are the first to have exposed headlamps since 1962.
Thank you.
In 1963, there were just 5 race prototypes. In 1996, there were 1,000 special editions. Now everyone has a chance to be a part of the Corvette's Grand Sport heritage. Sharing improvements found in the $15,000 more expensive Z06, the Grand Sport is able to get to 60 miles per hour in less than 4 seconds and sustain cornering loads of 1 gravity. With a 6.2-liter engine pumping out the classic sound of a big American V8, the open road becomes a playground for the senses. Inspired by the race cars of the 1960s and combining the wide body of the Z06, the C6 powertrain, and a racing-bred suspension, the Grand Sport has become an entirely new model. Aston Martin's most exhilarating sports car yet, the V12 Vantage, is the ultimate performance interpretation of the Vantage range, combining an inherent agility with formidable power. The most potent production sports car in the marque's 95-year history, the Aston Martin V12 Vantage is the fastest and most agile model in the range, designed to provide a unique character that appeals to different drivers with different tastes. Based on the hugely successful V8 Vantage, the V12 Vantage features Aston Martin's most powerful engine, the 6.0-liter V12 engine. Purposeful, striking, and functional styling signals the performance capabilities of this formidable car, which, like the Aston Martin DBS, benefits from the use of race-derived technology and features lightweight carbon fiber. Seductively powerful and exquisitely finished, the Aston Martin DBS is the ultimate blend of refined performance and minimalist luxury. Representing a milestone of Aston Martin's technological abilities and car design, it is an open invitation to drive, the supreme temptation. Truly great luxury sports cars are rare. In a world often diminished by mediocrity, genuine design innovation and engineering accomplishment are available only to the discerning few. With its race car roots and luxury appointments, the Aston Martin DBS is just such a car. One of the most potent production Aston Martins ever made, the DBS represents the synthesis of raw power, race-bred technology, and design excellence. Powered by a hand-built V12 engine producing 380 kilowatts, it delivers breathtaking power and performance. Like a well-toned athlete in a figure-hugging suit, the aluminum and carbon fiber bodywork of the DBS is a tight wrapping on the muscle that lies beneath, expressed in the taut lines and heavily sculpted flanks. Using technology developed in competition, the DBS is a direct descendant of the DBR9, a thoroughbred race car that has won many of the world's greatest GT endurance race titles, most notably back-to-back GT1 class honors at the coveted Le Mans 24 Hours in 2007 and 2008. Carbon ceramic brakes and adaptive suspension that adjust to virtually every situation ensure that the DBS is perfectly at home in the city, on the open road, or on the track.